Cryptoregiochemistry refers to the site of initial oxidative attack in double bond formation by enzymes such as fatty acid desaturases. This is a mechanistic parameter that is usually determined through the use of kinetic isotope effect experiments, based on the premise that the initial CH bond cleavage step should be energetically more difficult and therefore more sensitive to isotopic substitution than the second CH bond breaking step.